Hey guys, I just wanted to share something that I thought was pretty remarkable for the quality of stream I've just got out of my computer that's pretty old now. Here I've got that 4770K, stock clocks, 16 gigs of RAM, but I was streaming with Nvenc New on the GTX 980. And I will show you what settings I got, and then I'll show you a pretty long clip of the broadcast I just finished. So, first of all, I'll use game capture with a little bit of sharpening. I don't know if that helps, but that's what I had it at. Go to settings, and I am streaming at 8,000 kilobits per second, which is against Twitch's terms of service, but I've been doing it for a while, and haven't really gotten in trouble, so do that at your own risk. Audio 128, video, I'm playing at 1080p, but I do the base canvas at 720p, scaled 720p, sharpened 60fps, and that is about it. Other than, it's actually, where are we going? Yep, so max quality, high, look ahead, cycle visual tuning. That's it. So enjoy the little clip I have here. It looks pretty good for what it is.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be my
The heretics are mobilizing their air force. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you.
Thank you.
No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching.
Part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.